I wonder why that is my whoop horn.
I don't know.
Good morning. Hey. I hope I didn't wake you.
No, just being lazy.
I looked like it's way earlier than what it is. Over
again. I know. I looked over the clock and I went, okay.
Yeah. Did somebody try to mow this part here?
I came home from work one day and that hasn't been mowed and that's it. And I have no clue.
I wonder why that is my whoop part.
I don't know.
I'm going to go measure this gate before I get started.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
And I'll let you know when I'm finished.
Okay. Come on, sweetheart.
Welcome back to the Mow It Wells channel. I hope you guys are having a great day. Today, we have a very special video. I was driving along and noticed this lawn was only about a fourth of the way mowed. So I was curious. So I pulled into the driveway, knocked on the door, and asked the lady what happened with her lawn. She told me that she paid a company to come out, and when she got home from work, the lawn was only a fourth of the way mowed. And she tried reaching out to them and never got a response. So after she told me that, I mentioned to her that I mow overgrown lawns for free. And she lit up like a Christmas tree. She was so happy. So we walked around the property, she showed me a few things, and I got straight to work. It took me a lot longer than I thought it initially would, but it was well worth it. Make sure you stay to the end of the video to see the before and after shots. And the best way you can support me is by liking this video, subscribing to the channel, and using my affiliate links down below in the description. Thank you guys for all the support, and remember, be the change.
It's warmed up a little bit. I'm gonna have to put my hat back on. Just got done mowing the back. About to grab the string trimmer, trim around all the fence lines and the trees where I couldn't get the mower to. I'm up here, guys, I'm up here. Sorry. About to trim around everything that the mower couldn't reach, and then grab the hedge trimmers, get this fence line over here and this back corner over here, and clean up this little stuff on the patio, clean up this area here, and then the mow it well sauce. You heard me. The mow it well sauce. You might think, dang, Alex, you haven't done the mow it well sauce in such a long time. And you are right. But today is the day that I bring back the mow it well sauce. Oh! 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 Somebody's riding by with like three dogs, start barking at me and scared me. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed my little limbo through here. I was really good at limbo in kindergarten, and then I just didn't get any better because I kept growing. I don't think tall peoples are good at limbo. Let's get to work. Oh. It's crazy. I've been stacking stuff up down here on this fence line for about an hour this morning, and I came back dragging another pile, and the pile was gone. I was like, dang, where'd it go? And look, see that big truck down there? That's the city coming around picking it up. So he must have came down this way and then went down that road and came back up. So hopefully he'll come back down this road again. I know he's already passed by because the pile was gone. So hopefully he'll grab this next pile. That'd be great because that's the last of it right there. And this yard is finished. Hey, actually, it's not finished. It's time for the mow it well sauce. I hope you guys didn't go anywhere. We're not done with the sauce. We got a mulcher in the mailbox. Mow It Well is delivering mulch to the people in need. All that's left to do is to blow everything off and bring in her trash can. And I'm done. Another beautiful property. Transformed by the one and only Mowing.